guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Modesty33, aka Crystal with a C, and I am filming for you my commentary on day 5 of my time here in London. So, per usual, I'm gonna go ahead and kind of give you the rundown of what we did today, and then kind of show you some clips of kind of some of the stuff we got into. I just want to apologize in advance though, because I didn't take out my selfie stick, so some of the clips, maybe the majority of them are kind of like shaky. So I'm going to try to keep that in mind when I'm filming out and about, but we just trying to not get hit by cars and not get tripped up by people walking. So London is pretty fast place, fast paced, should I say. So yeah, just wanted to put that out there. But hopefully you've watched my other videos. I currently have a few other videos posted. Maybe I might have a few more travel vlogs posted by the time this goes up. Hopefully so. But I have day 1 and day 3 right now. I'm going to try to see if I can edit and put out day 4. Maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, we'll see. So that's what I'm trying to do, because I'm really trying to delete this footage off of my phone so I can, you know, continue to record and not worry about that. Goodness. But it was a really fun day. We got up, we took the train, took the tube. Where do we go first? We ended up going to Regent's Park, which I really, really wanted to see. We went through a different entrance though, so we did see a good bit of stuff, but it wasn't like anything that was like familiar to me, like what I'd seen in the past when I'd gone, because I was wanting to see a particular thing, but we never did find it, so we just kind of moved on. I mean, I got the pictures and the memories from last time, and now I have new memories because I saw some different things, so that was pretty cool. But it remains one of the most beautiful parks I've ever seen. I think tomorrow we might go to Hyde Park, which I don't quite remember Hyde Park, which I mean, I know I went, but I don't quite remember it. Not as vividly as I do Regent's Park. So if you're coming to London, I definitely recommend Regent's Park. It's gorgeous. All the flowers, all the pathways, the landscaping is just gorgeous. So I definitely recommend Regent's Park. So we went there. Then we went back to the British Museum and saw a couple more exhibits. We saw Japan and Korea. And that was really cool. You know, I saw some things that I was wanting to see, so that was really cool, and you'll see some of that footage. So we did that, and then we went to Twinings, which is a tea place. Bought some tea. I didn't really plan to buy tea, but I did buy tea, and you know, I mean, you don't get the opportunity to actually buy tea from, you know, England, so went ahead and bought some tea and biscuits. So I may try it tomorrow. I don't know if y'all interested in seeing what kind of tea I bought. Let me pause this video. I'm going to show y'all what I got real quick. Hold on just a second. Okay, I'm back, y'all. Just want to get the bag so you can kind of see what I got. But this is the bag from Twinings. I'm going to just do this quick haul for y'all. If you're interested anyway. I hope y'all like my shirts. I love Oz. This is from, I bought this 10 years ago when I was here, and from the show, the Broadway musical Wicked. If you have not seen that and you are traveling to London, I definitely recommend you see it. I'm planning on seeing it again before I leave, but I saw it 3 times when I was here last time, so it was really, really awesome. Definitely my favorite. We are definitely gonna go see Lion King, which was really good as well, but my personal favorite again was Wicked. But anyway, let me get back on point and on track. So I'm gonna show y'all the tees. They're all the same tees, but I got 3 of them because it was like buy 2 get 1 free. But I got this nutty chocolate flavor Assam. I don't really know what that means, but I'll read it for you. It says a sweet, chocolatey, and creamy hazelnut taste like a praline truffle. So, of course, that was appealing to me. I'm like, that's a good description. So, we're going to try that. So, I bought three of these, and there are 12 packets in each of these. They're just like regular tea bags. I asked the guy there, and he said, yeah, you know, you just put it in your cup, you know, like normal. So, again, I got three of those. Take those back with me. And then I got these biscuits here. They're Walkers, gluten-free, ginger and lemon shortbread. And they just look really good. So I got two packs of these to have with my Twinings tea. So that will be great. So that was really the only thing I bought out today. We haven't made it back to the shops yet. We may go back tomorrow morning. I'm hoping we do. I want to get some perfume. And also, I want to go to Lottery and get some macarons. So, I don't know, I watched a video of somebody here in London. They said it's macaron and not macaroon. So that's why I'm trying to be all sophisticated and all and try to say it the right way. I don't even know if that's the right way though. It might be macaroon, it might be something else, so I don't know. But I'm gonna say macaron in this video. Don't get offended. But I really wanna go get some macarons from Lottery, as well as like a bag charm, because I think those are so cute. They're really cool. So I really would like to do that tomorrow or whenever we go back to the shops. I'm hoping it's going to be tomorrow. And so, yeah, we went to Twinings after we came from the British Museum. Then we went to Somerset House. But you had to kind of pay to see the one exhibition that they had. They only had one exhibition that you could see, and it was like £7 to pay to see it. And you know, it's kind of getting late around that time, so we were just like, okay, we gonna come back to the flat. So we came back and went down the street and picked up some things to eat for dinner tonight. So that was pretty much the day. We got a good amount accomplished, and we walked a good bit today as well, whereas yesterday we took the tube a lot. But we did get to our destinations faster, and we did see a good bit yesterday, too. So, it was a good day overall. Hoping we get back to the shops tomorrow, because I just have a few more things I would really like to pick up. And then I'm really done. For real. I'm done. So, that's pretty much the day, you guys. I was wanting to do like a question of the day type of deal for kind of these videos, but I don't have any profound questions or anything to ask. How about you ask me a question about my stay here, whether it's from 10 years ago or whether it's from now? Why don't you ask me a question and I can answer your question? That might be better. I had a few questions that I asked. I had a few questions that I asked in other videos that haven't been put out yet, but how about you ask me a question about my time here 10 years ago, or about, you know, my time in the past 5 days, or something you want to know. I think that's pretty much it, you guys. Again, if you have not done so, please make sure you give my video a big thumbs up and show your support if you like the videos, if you like these vlogs. You know, if you prefer that I do them differently, I know that every vlogger is a little bit different in their style. I'm not really a vlogger per se. I'm just trying to show footage of my time here. But, you know, if you prefer to see something different, you know, just let me know. But this has kind of been working for me as far as doing the commentary at the end of the night and kind of recapping everything I did during the day and then showing the clips of it. But with that, like, I'm not like walking around with a camera to my face and you're seeing everything in the backdrop. I'm mostly just kind of showing you what I see. And again, this is Modesty 33, see the world through my eyes. So you're seeing what I see. And, you know, so that's just kind of how I've formatted it and how I've put it out there, where I'm just taking really a lot of video of things that I'm looking at and now I'm seeing. So it's not so much of a camera that's in my face and whatever. So that's not really my style at this moment. So, but if you prefer to see me more, you can let me know. I can definitely try that. But that's what I've been doing has been kind of working. And then you just kind of see my commentary before I show you the clips. So that's been kind of working out. So I kind of like that style. But again, definitely, like I was saying, give my video a big thumbs up. Definitely like the videos. Definitely comment below. Let you know, ask me any question from about my time here, or even about any of the other places that I've gone or been to, if you have any questions about that. And I can kind of talk about that maybe in a later video. What else? So yeah, just definitely like, comment, subscribe. Please subscribe to my video if you don't want to miss out on anything, or subscribe to my channel if you don't want to miss out on any videos that I post in the future. Vlogs, reviews for movies, for TV shows, which will be coming up when the shows come back in season. So reviews on TV shows, on handbags, unboxings. I'll be doing that when I get back, as far as unboxing on some of the things that I bought in haul video, and probably a financial strategy video as well, to make sure, you know, you can have a good time on vacation but not go in a pole house when you get back home. So I just paid some bills today from abroad, so ain't no excuse. You know what's due. You need to pay it. So definitely I could do a video, you know, I could do videos on that. But definitely subscribe so you don't miss out on anything that I do put out there. And also share these videos with, you know, anyone else. If you know someone who's gonna be traveling abroad or who's gonna be coming to London, definitely share my video with them. It might help them or give them some insight into some nice things to see or look at or go and tour. There are a lot of things here that are free of charge that you can go and look at absolutely free, that you don't have to pay for. Because even if you pay to see certain things, like on a tour, like there are just certain things that like are not going to be on a tour. Because I did a tour initially when I got here. That was a part of my program. We did a tour. But so many of the things I discovered, I had to go out there and find it on my own and walk the streets and, you know, really make it a point to go and visit certain places. And, you know, a tour didn't give me that. That was just me, you know, wanting to explore, wanting to see what was going, you know, see what was around me. So definitely share my video. It might help someone else to find some places that are off the beaten path, so to speak. But guys, I'm going to get ready for bed. We have another, you know, long day today because it is early morning today. So, have another long morning, long day today. So, I'm going to go ahead and get ready for bed. Excited about that. But guys, definitely hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much to everyone for watching. Thank you for all my current subscribers. And again, this is Modesty33, aka Crystal with a C. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Regent Park. Gorgeous. I'm going to take pictures from the guys. That's the one that you need to do in the car.
At least been a month over here.
Yeah, I got pictures of all of this. Hmm. Got pictures of all of this.
Oh my god, oh, I have a picnic here. Oh, that'd be so nice.
This is gorgeous, guys, just how I remember it. Wow, this is a pillow right here, this green object item that they slept on. We're in the Caribbean, Korean history section. Ain't that crazy? Well, not crazy, but I don't mean to offend, but it's quite interesting. I wouldn't imagine that this would be comfortable. Maybe so. Thank you.